Yes, guys, and welcome back to a new video. My name is Romy, and today I have another reaction for you guys here. Youngblood uploaded 5 days ago a new song. It is a cover of that song, I Was Made for Loving You. Baby. Great song. The original one is an awesome song. So I'm still excited. I'm so hard excited for this one here. And for all people that are new here, I'm a big Youngblood fan. I really like the lyrics he's writing. What message, what kind of messages he wants to share with his songs. You, here we go. Hold on a minute, no way. Fluff up. No way. What? Wake me up, this is... Why is it so good? I love it. I love it so much. I love the show. What's going on here? Ooh, I really like he started so soft. So much feelings inside and then boom. I'm getting emotional. So. I wanna give it all to you in the darkness. So much I wanna do. I was made for loving you. You made for loving me. I can't. I thought what's going on, you know, it's so good. I'm crying so because I want to cry because there's so many emotions inside of me. Oh my god! But on the other side, it is created so sad, and then, but I love you. So like, I never had so much luck with love. So I'm so afraid that maybe you don't love me, or maybe it can break. But I fluffing love you. Do you know what I mean? My stomach, I'm hungry. It's so good. It was so great. It was awesome. Oh my god, that song rocked. This is really one of the best covers I ever listened to. I was made for loving you, baby. You were made for loving me. I love Young with his voice. This, how he covered that song was awesome. I really like this soft and then this, you hear more power again inside the song. I really love this song so much. Please don't be confused, there's clue of my old nails I had on. So they broke. So I had to cut them off and now they look like this. Erotico. But it was great. It was awesome. It is love. That song is great. That song is love. I mean, the original song is an absolutely good song and one of my favorite songs, by the way. I mean, I saw Kiss live in Munich a few years ago and they were awesome. They were live so awesome. And they are so hard, full energy, and they rocked it so hard with their high heels and wow, it was really great. They are live really awesome. So for me as a Kiss fan, I'm so thankful and I appreciate this so hard that Youngblood covered that song. But I think it's for a movie, The Fall Guy. I think because of the thumbnail of the song, the picture you see here, I think it's a movie. I'm not sure now, but I guess it's a movie. That is a cover for a movie. But I love it so much. So thank you very much, Youngblood. Thank you very much for you guys. To you guys. For watching this video here now. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think about that song and what song you like more. Is the cover or the original one? Or is there another cover you really like a lot? And with that, I will end this video here now. Don't forget, love yourself, accept yourself, give love, because that's enough for this world. And we'll see you next time.